What was your mindset during those clutch free throws, and why was it Mamba mentality?
I mean, it's just to win the game. That's the definition of a Mamba mentality, is to win the game. You know, it's big props for Brad, you know, trusting his teammates. You know, that tells you what kind of person he is.
It's a whole team.
Yeah, it is. It is. I mean, that's what those 5 guys are important. You know, he trusts his teammates, and really shows his character. He plays the game the right way. And, you know, that's how it's supposed to be played. And, you know, he trusts him, plays in everybody. Yeah, I had a really good game. So, I mean, at that point when I seen it was wide open, I got to take it. I knew they were playing him. Maybe, you know, it would have been tough to kind of get him back the ball there. But, you know, at that point, you just got to have all the confidence and let it go.
What does it mean to you to have a moment like this for a team you just joined?
Yeah, I mean, it's huge. It's a great experience to have with these guys. That's why I'm smiling now. It's just an awesome experience, and, you know, especially with a lot of young guys, and, you know, everybody wants a moment, and, you know, to have that with these guys on a new team, it just builds up.
You ever hit a game like 3 in a game?
3? Maybe when I was younger, I think. And that's the best.
Bradley said that the last time he saw a defense of box and one was in high school. How about you?
College, actually.
On you?
Yeah, on me.
How'd you do?
Did okay.